somebody else's kid, then I will always be in love with you.